Back here at home, Hawaii music legend Cyril Pahinui is getting ready now to head to a rehab hospital after undergoing surgery for collapsed lung. The slack key guitarist was in good spirits today, 1 month after his surgery. Alex Serbal spoke with him and tells us what's next for the beloved entertainer. Alex.
Yeah, hi, Howard. Cyril's family tells me this has been an emotional journey for everyone. He tells me he is feeling better and ready to celebrate his birthday next week. Cyril Pahinui is still in a wheelchair. But he's in good spirits considering he just had lung surgery a month ago.
What did it feel like to have that fluid in your lungs?
It was something. It's hard time to breathe. I really was shocked, but I could feel it. But I tell you, that's the worst thing ever happened to me. It's kind of scary.
He's breathing through oxygen tubes, but has already picked up an ukulele. Cyril has been surrounded by his children and grandchildren during the entire process. And several of his musical friends have also spent time with him in the hospital. His youngest daughter, Andrea, says her dad is a fighter.
He was ready to go, and just this outpouring of prayers and just all these people coming to him, it totally changed him. Like, you know, there's life to live now, and now he's such a different person than how he was when he first came in.
Last November, he started having respiratory problems, and doctors say fluid buildup was likely started from bronchitis or pneumonia several years ago. Doctors removed scar tissue from his lungs.
If you can imagine, the lung is a balloon, and it should inflate and deflate with every breath. And so there was sort of a lining of junk around the balloon, restricting it from inflating fully.
Cyril told me he's incredibly thankful for all the well wishes and the love he has received from all over the world.
What a gift.
Has that helped you in your recovery process?
I'm pretty sure. I mean, it was strong. Strong enough for me to keep on going.
Next week, the longtime musician will be 66 years old. He's headed to a rehab hospital where he will be building up strength and endurance. He will be celebrating his birthday, his daughter's birthday, and his late father's birthday on April 23rd in Waimanalo during the Gabi Pahinui event. For more details, you can visit our website, khon2.com. Howard, we'll send it over to you.